competition. Let's see what we got. 20 elevators for the lobby. 12 lower floors, 8 for the uppers. You cross over at 22.
So over the course of the day, how many people want to know?
10,000, give or take.
Unless you got off in the construction floor. Couldn't have been more than a handful of people.
Well, it doesn't work that way. These tapes are time-coded, not floor-coded.
All these people getting on and off, and we have no idea what floor to watch.
Yeah, I mean, that's how it works.
This is some system we got here, Chief.
Most of the buildings in the city are set up this way.
Whoever set it up is an idiot.
Hey, I don't need this, all right? I'm down here trying to help.
He doesn't mean nothing by it. Right. Thanks for coming by, okay?
Screw you.